Hello everyone, once again welcome to my YouTube channel, it's Reviving Destinies. Yeah, we revive destinies. So you read the title very well. I'm going to talk about it is wrong to talk about to listen to culture spheres and universal catechism. If you don't know that culture sphere is the music industry, which I think is coming from Botswana. So they are just singing about different issues which are happening around our world, around our life. So just to go straight to the point, I'm just going to make the video very short. So it's not wrong to watch, to listen to any music which talks about God or talks about any reality of the spirit. It's not wrong to listen to any type of music, even music which does not talk about God, even music which is not talk about Jesus Christ. It's also not wrong to listen to it, because it's like also watching a television which they also don't talk about God at the same time. The only thing which will be wrong is listening to a music where they blaspheme God, and you maybe start to believe in that blaspheme. You start to obey or follow that blaspheme which they do blaspheme. However, the music can have an influence in things like your prayer life, your level of your devotion. For example, the time you spend serving God, reading the Bible, all issues like that, your personal devotion. Because whenever you listen to music, which mostly, because is just my personal recommendation. I recommend that you listen to music which maybe they worship about God, pray up about God in that music, because that music also encourages you to even pray, to even sing with them, to even get devoted. It presses you, it lifts you, it gives you that passion to keep on being devoted in your journey of salvation. But however, the music, either the music is gospel music, non-gospel music, they don't determine sin or not sin. So every type of music, as long as they don't blaspheme God, as long as they don't sin while they are naked, is always free to listen to. At the same time, you have to listen and pick up there. Don't just believe everything which they sing about. Then to make my last comment about the reason why I exclude where they sing while they are naked, is because there is high chances of lust and being tempted whenever you are watching music which they are singing while they are naked. But however, if you know that you can handle yourself while you are listening to music while they are naked, that will be good for you. Maybe you will be exception in that case. But looking at the realities of life, is highly probable that you can be tempted whenever you listen to such type of music. I can end up my video there. Please comment if you want to comment. Click the notification button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Let me see you on the next video. I have seen people being confused, thinking that when they subscribe, they will get charged. Subscription is free. So that's how it is. Let me see you in the next video. Shalom.